In today's world, where we rely so heavily on the internet, it's crucial to be aware of the potential dangers and take steps to protect ourselves. We'll look at 5 common habits that could put you at risk online and what you can do to stay protected. Everyone has a level of adoption for updates, and often this leads some people to ignore security updates. But updates are so important because they address bugs, improve performance, and most importantly, they patch security vulnerabilities. So make sure to prioritize these updates to keep yourself safe online. We all love how convenient autofills are when it comes to personal information, like contact and banking details. But did you know that relying on autofills for this information is actually quite unsafe? To keep your sensitive information secure, use a secure password manager instead. Your browsing history can be used by hackers to launch phishing attacks. To reduce your risk, use the incognito mode on your browser when entering sensitive information. Accessing public Wi-Fi is another common risky habit. Public Wi-Fi networks are less secure than private ones and are more vulnerable to attack. So never input private data when using public Wi-Fi. And be sure to delete your cookies frequently. Staying logged in to websites seems pretty harmless, but it leaves you at risk of physical and cyber attacks. To stay protected, always actively log out of a secure website instead of simply closing the window. By being aware of these common risky browser habits and making the necessary changes, you can stay safe and secure online.